Hello everyone, welcome to Joe and Zach Survival. I'm up here for the 2012 duck hunting opener. Came up a couple days early to get some grouse hunting done, just to get away from home for a while. Zach and the kids are coming up tomorrow, Zach and Sarah, and I'm up here with Max. We're on the north side of Lake Winnebogoshish here in Minnesota, and I've never tried to crayfish here, and it's late season now. Tonight it's supposed to get down to 26 degrees or lower. Definitely a wood stove night in the tent. But I brought up a couple of crayfish traps and brought up some chicken livers, and we're just going to throw them in, toss them out. I can check them once a day. We'll see if we can get anything. Okay, with these traps now, I didn't bring anything like a sock or screen to put the stuff in. I just kind of want to know if they're here. So I'm going to bait them half and half with this liver here. I brought up another package, so if they're biting really good, I can set them again. And we'll just toss them out and see what we can do. Although this looks like just a calm body of water, this is a river that runs through here. So the water is a little bit low from what it usually is, but this water basin is controlled by a dam on the far side. So it stays pretty regular. And when we're canoeing out to go duck hunting, you can definitely tell there's a current if you're going one way or the other. But I'm just going to throw it out here and we'll give it a try. Okay everyone, well, the traps are set. It's a beautiful night. It's chilly out. I mean, clouds, it's definitely clouded up. 60% chance of rain by noon tomorrow, but duck hunting isn't tomorrow, and that would be great duck hunting weather. So anyway, let's see what happens with these traps. Maybe we'll get lucky and get some crayfish. Okay guys, well, it's almost 24 hours, and Sarah and Zach are gonna pull this first trap and see if we catch anything here on the north side of Lake Winnebogoshish. What do you got in there?
Two. They're not, well, the one's kind of small, but the other one's pretty good.
Oh yeah, there's two. They're not the rusties that we get back home, though. They're the same kind that I got up by the tent.
Sure, there you go.
Okay, well, we'll throw it back in. We don't want to go too far out because the duck boats will be coming through in the morning.
Okay.
And we'll just check it again tomorrow and we'll check the other one.
That?
Yeah, that looks real good.
Beautiful.
Oh, almost went down. What do we got in that one?
We got another two. One there. Oh, three. One, two, and three. Two of them. These ones are a little bit smaller than the other ones.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Well, at least we're catching them. Hey, if we clean our ducks down here, we could throw them in tomorrow, too.
Yeah.
Throw that in there. Yeah. All right, we'll toss her back out. Check her tomorrow. Our yearly total is still going up. Okay, we're going to pull these traps now. It's been just about 48 hours now. And we're going home tomorrow. We're not going to want to deal with this tomorrow. So Sarah is going to pull these out, and we'll get our total count. Four in that one. There was only three in that one last night, wasn't there?
There was only two in this one.
Was there? Let's get a closer look at those. Boy, those are some dark ones.
Yeah.
Huh. It looks like they got little yellow spots on them too, doesn't it?
It does. On
their paws. Do we have to look them up on the claws to see what kind that is?
Kind of gray.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, well, that's four in this one, so we're going to dump these back and we'll go check out the other. We're not going to keep these. There's not enough to eat, so we'll throw them back and maybe we'll catch them next year. Okay, so here we go with trap number two.
Three
in that one. I think there was three in that one yesterday.
I think you're right.
So, seven. Yeah, not that many, but you know what? It was fun. We didn't have to do anything. It was duck hunt and come over and pull the crayfish. So Neat. All right, well, we can get late season crayfish. If we get a chance, we might even try it even later in the season. Thanks a lot for watching the Joe and Zach Survival Channel with Sarah.